Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. May the name of the Lord be praised, and may the name of the Lord be glorified. Hallelujah. I want to thank God for his goodness and mercies, for all that he has been, and for all that he will continue to be. The network is giving us some headache, I'm sure because of Valentine. Everybody is sending one message or the other for Valentine, so I'm sure that is why the network is misbehaving now. Okay, when Valentine come to Nigeria, it is something else. So everybody is sending love message, and we are affecting the network. Network is the most perfect at this time, but because of Valentine that start this night now, hey yeah, email. Yeah, hey Valentine, you have not seen Valentine before. I'm gonna let me pray. Oh, this Valentine, Eternal, you don't let me pray. I'm on a program. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I'll be waiting. I have to switch to what I did now. I have to switch to another network provider. The former network provider I use is just jam-packed. Hallelujah! Happy Valentine. Look, you have to love me. You must, Omo Helen Erumosele, you must love me. I'm your Valentine. Eh? Look, I am your Valentine. Hey, yeah. Hallelujah! 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 Thank you, Jesus. Wow. Without wasting much time, we are going to just go straight to the prayer, and we are done. No, and even later today, I have mass being Sunday. So, happy Valentine. Patience, Omowuyi. I'll be looking at you from here. Wow, today's my mom's birthday, 70th birthday. Wow, who is that one? Esther Ogbeide. Hallelujah, happy birthday to Esther Ogbeide. She's 70 years today. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Happy Valentine Day. Happy birthday to Valentina Omoregie. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to Valentina Omoregie. Happy Valentine to everybody. Red is the color. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jude. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. All right. Without wasting much time, let us see what we can do. Today, the theme is, I will not hold back my Isaac from the Lord. Today is a very special day. It's a day of love. It's a day of love, and we have been talking about love for quite some time now, and today is the celebration of love. Wish somebody love, show love to somebody, you know, and it's very important you do that. Show love to somebody, and don't let the love show end only on Valentine's Day. Love people every day, you know. Happy marriage anniversary, Enobahai Franca. God bless you. Hallelujah. Oh, you did your marriage on Valentine's Day. Wow, that's a good one. That's a good one. That's a good one. So, thank you, Father. I will not take back my Isaac from the Lord. Isaac was the object of Abraham's love. You see now, Isaac was the object of Abraham's love. And by the time the Lord God requested for Isaac, Abraham gave Isaac back to the Lord. How many of us can do that? And when Abraham did that, not knowing that it was a test from God, when Abraham did that, God began to bless Abraham. God began to bless Abraham. God swore with himself to bless Abraham and his generation. And that is where all of us came from now, because Abraham did not withdraw his Isaac. Are you withdrawing your Isaac to the Lord? So what is your Isaac? Your Isaac is your most, is your love for God. You see, your Isaac is your love for God. Your Isaac is your love for God. Let me really talk about this love thing again. You see, your Isaac, I will not withdraw my Isaac from the Lord. Many of you, your mind will be going to maybe your first son. No, it's not your first son. No, your Isaac is your love. Isaac was Abraham's love. Abraham loved Isaac with his whole life. Let me read a passage to you to let you know that Isaac was Abraham's love. You know, Abraham so much loved Isaac. Oh goodness, it got to the point. No, God is a jealous God. You got to say, oh, okay, you're going to give me your Isaac. Give me your Isaac. Give me your Isaac. And at the end of it all, Abraham passed the test. And the Lord God began to bless Abraham. The Lord God began to bless Abraham. So, if God is asking you for your Isaac, he's asking you for your love. Because many of us don't love God. We think we do. Many of us don't love God. Many of us don't love God. Yeah, but love, your Isaac, your love. Because Abraham so much loved Isaac. And so, and at the end of it all, you know, God requested that one you love, give me that one that you love. Now, Genesis chapter 22, beginning from verse 1. It says, After these things, God tested Abraham. Wow. God tested Abraham and said to him, Abraham, he said, here am I. He said, take your son, your only son, Isaac, whom you love. Aya. You see, God knew that Abraham loved Isaac. The love that Abraham was showing for Isaac, Abraham was supposed to show that love to God. He was not directing the love to a child. So God was saying, give me this your Isaac. Give me this your love. Give me this your love. Yeah, we need to love God. If you love God, you will give to God things. For God so loved the world and he gave. The true love, the true meaning of Valentine is the love for God, the love of God for this world. The true meaning of Valentine is the love of God for this world. I'm telling you, the true meaning of Valentine is the love of God for you. God loves you so dearly. God loves me so dearly. God loves every one of us so dearly. And so he sent Jesus to die. He gave us his son. So God himself gave us his Isaac. Because Jesus is the Isaac of God. Jesus is the Isaac of God. The love of God, that is the Isaac of God, is Jesus. So Jesus came. God sent his son, Jesus, to die. To save us. Why? Because God loves us. God loves us so dearly. And he gave us his Isaac. So God was the first person. God was the first person that gave us his Isaac. God was the first person that gave us his Isaac. And who is the Isaac of God? Jesus. Jesus is the Isaac of God. He gave him to us. And he's asking you today, give me your Isaac. Give me your love. Give me your love. We are not supposed to love material things. We are not supposed to love material things. You see, our attention is being drawn away to other things. We are supposed to give true love to God. But God is saying, give me your Isaac. Give me your love. Look at it here. Give me your Isaac, the one you so much love. So Isaac is not a physical child now. It's your love. And you see now, today happened to be Valentine's Day. And he's talking about love. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God is saying, give me your love. You must love me. That is the greatest commandment. Love the Lord with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, everything. Love the Lord. Love the Lord. You must love the Lord. And God is saying, give me your love. Give me your love. Love me. Love me. And indeed, if we truly love God, God will project us to the world. You cannot love God and not be known. You cannot love God and not be a celebrity. You cannot love God and not prosper. You cannot love God and be small. If you love God, you will be great. So God is saying, love me. A lot of people are loving idols. A lot of people are loving human beings. Yes, love your neighbor. But the love of God is the first thing. The reason why God is saying, give me your Isaac. Your Isaac is your love. That which you love most. God is saying, give him to me. Give him to me. If you love God, oh God. When Abraham passed the test, look at how God blessed Abraham. When Abraham passed the test, look at what God said. I make a vow by my own name. The Lord is speaking that I will richly bless you because you did this and did not keep back your only son from me. I promise that I will give you as many descendants as there are the stars in the sky or grains of sand along the seashore. Your descendants will conquer their enemies. All the nations will ask me to bless them as I have blessed your descendants. All because you obeyed my command. All because you gave me your Isaac. All because you gave me your Isaac. If you can give God your Isaac, God will bless you. God will bless you. Oh, come on. If you can love God from your heart. Do you know what gave Solomon prosperity? The Bible says Solomon loved the Lord. Solomon loved the Lord. And he gave 1,000 offerings. He gave 1,000 offerings. See, when the love of God is born in your heart, you will be interested about everything about God. You will contribute to God's things. Because the evidence of true love is giving. If anybody is telling you, oh, love, Obioma, I love you. Tessie, I love you. With words of mouth, without action, it will not last. Rosalie, Poco, I love you. Lillian, Sado, oh, I love you. Montobe, Ajo, I love you. Ungo, I love you. Patient, Ojo, I love you. I love you with words of mouth. I love you with words of mouth. I love you with words of mouth. No action, no giving. No giving. No, love is practical. Love is practical. Love is practical. And the evidence of love is giving. So when God loved us, he gave us his son. So if you say you love God, you have to give from your heart. You must love God. God must occupy your heart. God must occupy what you are doing. Hallelujah. 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 So, and today happened to be Valentine's Day, that we love, you know, that we show love. It's a practical love. All these ones you are just sending me WhatsApp flower. So don't stop on this WhatsApp flower. You are just sending me WhatsApp flower. WhatsApp flower. WhatsApp flower. Happy Valentine. Look, practicalize it. Meaning today is 14th, 1 month from today, we are going to hosting the Archbishop to dedicate our facilities. Let your love be practical. All this flower Valentine, Igualoni, I know they want that one. That all this flower Valentine, you have to love me well. Don't love me with flower WhatsApp thing. Send something. We are preparing for to host the Archbishop. So if you are going to do Valentine for me, don't send me flower Valentine and WhatsApp chicken. WhatsApp chicken. Rather raise leg like this. WhatsApp food. Send me money. We need to cow. We are buying cow, very big cow for the Archbishop. We are buying so many things. We are dedicating our facilities. So this is the things for God. So you must love God with all your heart. So all these flower, Valentine flower, this one are cheating. I am your love for this. From today, I am your love. From now, my birthday countdown has started today. From now till 14th of March, I am your love. I take permission from your husband. I take permission from your husband. All the daughters, I take permission. I am your love. No weapon fashioned against us shall prosper. No weapon, whether by day or by night, no weapon formed against us shall prosper. So I'm your love. But don't show me that kind of love of flower love. Happy Valentine, flower love. Oh, ime walat ya. Look, love me. I am your love. Hallelujah. Oh, goodness. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, boy. Yes, thank you, Abba Father. So, that is what we are saying. Amen. So, we are preparing. 1 month from today, the Archbishop will be coming to dedicate our facilities. And a lot of 1 month from today, it will be my birthday. So the countdown begin now. So, and for this 1 month, Father, you know they forbid a lot. Oh, how they forbid a lot? They send me flower Valentine at my age. Yeah, Father will go big paper here. One and all, they send me flower Valentine. Oh, I've turned my night to day and my day to night. Look, Grace Q. Hallelujah. Look, say something to our ministry account. Oh, we want to start. We are hosting the Archbishop. So you are sending flower Valentine. Now you will tell me for that friend, happy Valentine. Then the real practical one, you will go and do it somewhere else. Do the practical. I don't get a lot. God win. Oh, I don't get a lot. God win. So that is what. Henry, you are a smart man. You don't put account details there. Henry, you are very sharp. You don't put account details. Oh, goodness. Hallelujah. Oh, goodness. Sending me. No e-flower. No e-cake. I'll be blessing people here on birthday. No cake, no nothing. Oh, Father, today's my birthday. Back home, I get a lot. Now, this work, I don't have any other work. This is the work I do. This is where I eat from. If you don't give me, I will know which work do I have. So if you are, you contribute to the, let me show you something from Galatians chapter 6 verses. Let me show you something from Galatians chapter 6 verses. We'll go there. I don't let nobody cheat me for this work. Oh, don't cheat me for this work. No. Because a lady said, there was a lady, I saw a lady's video. He said, love is hypocrite. I want to buy the programming arena. Because you respect me and they respect you, because love is the hypocrite. I have not stopped laughing. Oh goodness. I respect Galatians chapter 6 verse 6. Let me read it to you. Look at him. Galatians chapter 6 verse 6. Look at it here. Let him who is taught the word. See, I'm teaching you the word now. So this place is talking to you. Let him who is taught the word share all good things with him who teaches. Share the good things with me now. Share the good things with me now. Share the good things with me now. Look at it here. Let him who is taught, that is you. I'm teaching you every day. Let him who is taught the word share all good things with him who teaches. Share the good things with me now. You are not sharing the good thing with me. You share it. Ah! You share it with the guy. You share it. Galatians chapter 6 verse 6. Let him who is taught the word share all good things with him who teaches. So you share it. You are not there. It is your responsibility. You share the good things. Share the Galatians, not Colossians. So Galatians chapter 6 verse 6. He that is taught should share the good things with the one that teaches. I'm not seeing any good things. You have to share it. Ah. What about that you program here now? That love, you respect me, I respect you, because love is in the hypocrisy. All right, let's pray. Hallelujah. Oh, goodness. I will not hold back my eyes. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, goodness. So share the good things. Share the good things. Share the good things with me. This is where I eat from. I don't have any other job. This is my food. This is what, hey, my father, my Abba father, this is my food. If I hear a lap now, bakam, I will change my trouser. If I hear a lap now, bakam, I will go and cut my hair again. If I hear a lap now, bakam, I will buy a new shoe. If I hear a lap now, bakam, I will buy a wristwatch. If I hear, I will buy Ab. I will buy Chasuble. Yes, now. This is where I eat from now. So share this thing with me. I'm not ashamed to say this thing, though. This is where I eat from. If I bless you, you share the good things. Dinachi Okoko, are you am I communicating? Hallelujah. Prayer point number one. Let us go. Now we know. You have to know. It is your responsibility. It is your responsibility to share all these good things with me. Share it before you, after you have given to your husband, then you, the next person is me. Yeah, the next person is me. On New Year Day, I have to drive. Nobody even came to see me. I was just alone in the house. On New Year Day, everybody, I was just alone in the house. I have to drive out. No aim, nowhere, no destination. Just driving. Nowhere. I was just there. Look, I have to share all these good things, so. Abba Father, my Father, Abba Father, my Father, Abba Father, my Father, Abba Father, my Father. If I get a lot now, Kpaka, look, I will buy new Ab. I will buy new Roman collar. I have to be getting a lot. This man there, you are my children. When they get to a point, children, take care of Father. Love without money, na 419. Oh, rescue. She said, love without money, na 419. I don't want that kind of 419 love. You have to love me. For 1 month, I am your lover. No weapon formed against us shall prosper. I've told you. Okay. Yes, now lay with me at the talk. No, I'm not talking. Now lay with me at the talk now. See, I'm not talking to men. You want to come bring men inside now? Yeah. Leave me out of this matter. I leave me. Don't take back your Isaac from me. Give me your Isaac. Let us go. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Today, now today. Hey, Jehovah Jireh. Where did Jehovah Jireh, where did it come from? It came from the fact that after Abraham gave God his Isaac, God revealed himself as God the provider. God revealed himself as Jehovah Jireh. God revealed himself. He said, I am the provider. I am the provider. I am the provider. Why? Because Abraham did not hold the Isaac. So we are using that as our prayer today. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Amen. So let us take the first prayer point. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, supply all my needs according to your riches in glory. Hallelujah. Supply all my needs. Supply all my needs. Open your mouth and pray now. Yes, we have to pray. We have to pray. We have to pray now. Hallelujah. 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 We are going straight into prayer right now. Thank you, Jesus. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. As I pray by your favor, supply all my needs according to your riches in glory. Supply all my needs, supply all my needs. Somebody turn that to prayer right now. Hallelujah. Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. As I pray by your favor, supply all my needs. Supply all my needs, 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 according to your riches in glory, according to your riches in glory, supply all my needs, supply all my needs. Open your mouth and turn that to prayer right now. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. As I pray, supply all my needs by your favor. By your favor, supply all my needs. By your favor, supply all my needs. By your favor, supply all my needs. All my needs according to your riches in glory. All my needs according to your riches in glory. Jehovah Jireh, my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. By your favor, Lord. By your favor, Lord. By your favor, Lord. Supply all my needs according to your riches in glory. Supply all my needs, supply all my needs, supply all my needs in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. Prayer point number two. We are going to be quite fast, please, so that I can finish on time. Prayer point number two. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. See now, let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. When Abraham obeyed the word, inheritance was given to him. When Abraham obeyed the word, so our prayer is, Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. Open your mouth and turn that to prayer. Jehovah Jireh, my provider. Jehovah Jireh, my provider. As I pray, let my obedience to your word, let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. Let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. Let my obedience to your word, Jehovah Jireh, my provider. Jehovah Jireh, my provider. As I pray, let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. Let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. Let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. Open your mouth and turn that to prayer. Jehovah Jireh, my provider. Hey, Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Jireh. Oh, God, my provider. God, my provider. Let my obedience to your word. Let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. Deliver my inheritance. Deliver my inheritance. Let my obedience to your word. Let my obedience to your word. Let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. Oh, Jehovah Jireh, God, my provider. God, my provider. God, my provider. Let my obedience to your word. Let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. Let my obedience. Abraham was obedient to the word. Abraham was obedient to God, and inheritance was given to him. Jehovah Jireh, my provider. Jehovah Jireh, my provider. As I pray by your favor, let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. deliver my inheritance. Deliver my inheritance. Deliver my inheritance. Let my obedience to your word. Let my obedience to your word. Deliver my inheritance. Deliver my inheritance. Open your mouth and turn that to prayer. An inheritance is coming to you. An inheritance is waiting for you. Let my obedience to your word deliver my inheritance. Oh, what is your inheritance? It is what heaven has ordained as blessings over your head in this life. These are your inheritance. You will not miss your inheritance. As you obey the word, as you do the word, as you act on the word, you will not miss your inheritance. You will not miss your blessing. Somebody shout aloud, amen. Thank you, Father. Prayer point number 3. Thank you, Jesus. Prayer point number 3. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. As I pray, by your favor, bring me into the realm of abundance that we end every scarcity in my life. Oh, come on. Today's prayer is so strong. Bring me into the realm of abundance. Bring me into the realm of abundance. And that was the promise God made to Abraham. He said, your children will be many like the stars, and it shall be like the sand in the shore of the sea, on the seashore. You cannot count them. So that is the realm of abundance. And our prayer point number 3 says, Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, bring me into the realm of abundance that we end every scarcity in my life. Come on. What a prayer point. Bring me into the realm of abundance that we end every scarcity in my life. Bring me into the realm of abundance. Bring me into the realm of abundance. That we end every scarcity. That we end every scarcity. That we end every scarcity in my life. Oh, my Father and my God, bring me into the realm of abundance. By your favor, bring me into the realm of abundance. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. As I pray, by your favor, bring me into the realm of abundance. That we end every scarcity in my life. That we end every scarcity in my life. That we end every scarcity in my life. Oh, put your mouth and turn that to prayer. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. I command scarcity to end your life. I prophesy on you in the name of Jesus. I command scarcity to end your life. I command scarcity. I command scarcity. I command scarcity to end your life. I command drought to end in your life. God is bringing you into the realm of abundance. Jehovah Jireh, God the provider, is bringing you into the realm of abundance. He's bringing you into the realm of abundance. I command scarcity to end in your life. I command scarcity to end in your life. I command scarcity to end in your life. Scarcity, scarcity, austerity and scarcity to end in your life. God is bringing you into the realm of abundance, into the realm of surplus, into the realm of many, into the realm of plenty, into the realm of overflow, into the realm of overflow. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, bring me into the realm of overflow, bring me into the realm of abundance, that we end every scarcity in my life. I prophesy on you. Scarcity, I command you to end in your marriage. I command scarcity to end. Financial scarcity, I command you to end. The scarcity of children, I command it to end. The scarcity of joy, I command it to end. The scarcity of laughter, I command it to end. The scarcity of finance, I command it to end. Whatever it is that is scarce around you, scarcity of helpers, I command scarcity to end. Father, bring me into the realm of abundance that we end every scarcity in my life. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Where others experience scarcity, you shall operate in the realm of overflow. You shall operate in the realm of abundance. You shall operate in the realm of surplus. Receive, receive in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, I like that prayer point. Prayer point number 4. Hallelujah. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, establish me in your covenant of prosperity like my father Abraham. Oh, look at this prayer point. Oh, Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. As I pray by your favor, establish me in your covenant of prosperity, like my father Abraham. Establish me in your covenant of prosperity. Oh, establish me in your covenant of prosperity. Establish me in your covenant of prosperity. Abba, Father, my Father, Jehovah Jireh, God, my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God, my provider. As I pray by your favor, hey, establish me in the covenant of prosperity, like my father Abraham. Establish me, Lord. Establish me, Lord. Establish me, Lord, in the covenant of prosperity. Establish me, Lord, in the covenant of prosperity, like my father Abraham. Somebody, you need to pray that prayer very well. God, establish Abraham in prosperity. Even when he was on earth, Abraham was rich. When he died, he was given a bosom called the bosom of Abraham. My father and my God, Abba, Father, my Father, Jehovah Jireh, God, my provider, as I pray by your favor, establish me to the covenant of prosperity. Establish me, establish me, establish me, establish me in the covenant of prosperity. Establish me in the covenant of prosperity. Establish me in the covenant of prosperity. Establish me, Lord, in the covenant of prosperity, as you did with my father Abraham, as you did with my father Abraham, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, as you did with my father Abraham, as you did with my father Isaac, as you did with my father Jacob. Establish me, Lord, in the covenant of prosperity. Establish my family. Establish my family in the covenant of prosperity. Establish my house in the covenant of prosperity, as you did with my father Abraham. As you did with my father Abraham. As you did with my father Abraham. Establish me, Lord, in the covenant of prosperity, as you did with my father Abraham. Establish me in the covenant of prosperity. Establish me, Lord, in the covenant of prosperity. Establish everyone online. Establish everyone online in the covenant of prosperity. Establish everyone online in the covenant of prosperity, as you did with our father Abraham. Abba, Father, my Father. Abba, Father, my Father. Abba, Father, my Father. Jehovah Jireh, the God that provide, the God that provide, the God that provide. As I pray by your favor, establish me in the covenant of prosperity. Establish me in the covenant of prosperity. My life will not end up like this. My life will not end up like this. I will not die like this. My story is changing. Establish me, Lord, in the covenant of prosperity. Establish me, Lord, in the covenant of prosperity. Establish me, Lord. Establish me, Lord. Establish me, Lord, in the covenant of prosperity. Establish me, Lord, in the covenant of prosperity. Establish me, Lord, in your covenant of prosperity. Open your mouth and fire prayer. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Abba, Father. Prayer point number five. Prayer point number five. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. Prayer point number five. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, fulfill your promise in my life and make my name a blessing to my generation. Do you know that that was what God said to Abraham? He said, I will make your name a blessing. Fulfill your blessing in my life. Fulfill your promise in my life. Fulfill your promise in my life and make my name a blessing to my generation. Can you turn that to prayer? Abba, Father, my Father, Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, fulfill your promise in my life and make my name a blessing to my generation. Fulfill your promise in my life. Fulfill your promise in my life and make my name a blessing to my generation. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, fulfill your promise in my life and make my name a blessing. Make my name a blessing to my generation, a blessing to my world. Fulfill your promise in my life. Fulfill your promise in my life. Somebody begin to ask God to fulfill his promise in your life. Ask God to fulfill his promise in your life and make your name a blessing. Make your name a blessing. Father, make my name a blessing according to your promise. Make my name a blessing to my generation, a blessing to my world. Make my name a blessing, Lord. 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 A blessing to my generation, a blessing to my world, a blessing to my generation, a blessing to my world. Father, make my name a blessing. Oh, Father, fulfill your promise to me and make my name a blessing. A blessing to my generation. A blessing to my generation. Open your mouth and fire prayer. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Make my name a blessing to my generation. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray, by your favor, fulfill your promise to me. Fulfill your promise in my life. Fulfill your promise in my life. Fulfill your promise in my life. And make my name a blessing. A blessing to my generation. A blessing to my generation. I prophesy on you. May God make you a blessing to your generation. May God make your name great. May God make your name great. And may God make you a blessing. May God make you a blessing. A blessing to your generation. As you honor the word of God. As you honor the word of God. May God make you a blessing. May God make you a blessing. A blessing to our generation. A blessing to your generation. Oh, may God make your name great. May God make your name great. May God make your name great. May God make your name great in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. Fulfill your promise to me. Thank you, Jesus. Fulfill your promise to me. And make my name a blessing to my generation. Thank you, Jesus. Prayer point number 6. By this time next week now, we are gone. We are done with everything. So we don't have much anymore. By this time next week, we are done so that I can take a little break and rest. And resume the normal program. Thank you, Jesus. That'll be tough since January. January 21 days, February 21 days. Hallelujah. Come on. I thank God for the grace. I thank God for the grace. Prayer point number 6. Jehovah Jireh, my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God, my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God, my provider. As I pray by your favor. As I pray by your favor. Hallelujah. Fulfill your promise to me and let me know riches and wealth like grace and sand along the seashore. What a prayer. Fulfill your promise to me and let me know. Let me know riches and wealth. Let me know riches and wealth like grains of sand along the seashore. Come on, let me know riches and wealth. I pray for you and I bless you. May God make you know riches and wealth. May God make you know riches and wealth. Riches and wealth, riches and prosperity. May God make you know riches and wealth. Receive, receive, receive. Hallelujah, receive. May God make you know riches and wealth. Riches and wealth, riches and wealth. Like sand in the shore of the sea. It is the promise of God to our father Abraham. And that is the same promise to you. May God make you know riches and wealth. Riches and wealth will enter your hand. I speak into your hand. Riches and wealth. Wealth will enter your hand. The kind of wealth no one has ever handled in your family bloodline. The kind of wealth that no one has ever handled since the history of your family. May God make you handle wealth, wealth, riches and wealth. May your life know riches and wealth. May your family know riches and wealth. Hey, like the sand in the shore of the sea. Like the sand in the shore of the sea. Like the sand in the shore of the sea. May God make you know riches and wealth. May God make you know riches and wealth. May God make you know riches and wealth. Like the sand in the seashore. Like the sand in the seashore. May God make you know riches and wealth. Riches and wealth. Riches and wealth. like the sand in the seashore, like the sand in the seashore. May God make you know riches and wealth. Hey, your hand receive riches. Your hand receive riches and wealth. 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 I prophesy on you riches and wealth to your domain. To your domain is coming to your domain. Riches and wealth is coming to your domain. Riches and wealth. Riches and wealth. Like sand in the shore of the sea. Like it shall come like a rushing flood. It shall come like a water, like the sea overflowing is banned. It shall come like a rushing flood. It shall come like a rushing wind. It shall come by the power of the Holy Ghost. Riches and wealth flows to your domain in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Your life shall know riches and wealth. Your life shall know riches and wealth. Your life shall know riches and wealth. Like the sand in the shore of the sea. Egiaka, egiagi. Thank you, Jesus. Makaba shakatalegadi. Prayer point number 7. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Prayer point number 7. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. As I pray by your favor, may I never hold back anything for you for the sake of your love and say, I like this prayer point. May I never hold back anything for the sake of your love and service. This is the true Isaac. Because of your love, may I never hold back anything. May I never hold back anything for the sake of your love and service. For the sake of your love and service. What a prayer point. May I never hold back anything for the sake of your love and service. Oh, may I never hold back. May I never hold back. May I never hold back. Thank you, Father. May I never hold back anything for the sake of your love and service. May I never hold back anything. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. As I pray, may I never hold back anything for the sake of your love and service. For the sake of your love, may I never hold back anything. Oh, come on. May I never hold back anything for the sake of your love and service. Can you use that as a prayer point right now? Thank you, Father. May I never hold back anything for the sake of your love and service. May I never hold back anything, Lord. Hey, Abraham never held back anything. He gave up his Isaac to the Lord. He gave up his Isaac. May I never hold back anything. My Father and my God, Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, may I never hold back anything for the sake of your love and service. Thank you, Father. Prayer point number 8. Prayer point number 8. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. As I pray by your favor, bless me. Aya. Bless me. And make me a symbol of blessing to my world. What a prayer. Bless me and make me a symbol to my world. By your favor, Lord, bless me. Bless me. Bless me. Bless me. Somebody, if you want to be blessed, begin to pray it now. By your favor, oh God, bless me. Bless me and make me a blessing to my world. Bless me, oh God. Bless me, oh God. Bless me, oh God. At the middle of this midnight hour, I cry for blessing. I cry for blessing. I cry for blessing. Bless me, oh Lord, and make me a blessing to my world. Bless me, oh God. Bless me, oh God, and make me a blessing. And make me a blessing to my world. Bless me, oh God, and make me a blessing to my world. Bless me, oh God. Bless me, oh God. Bless me, oh God, and make me a blessing. And make me a blessing. And make me a blessing to my world. And make me a blessing to my world. My Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider. As I pray by your favor, bless me, oh God. Bless me and bless me indeed. And make me a blessing to my world. Make me a blessing, a blessing, a symbol of blessing to my world. Father, make me a symbol of blessing. A symbol of blessing. blessing, a symbol of blessing. Make me a symbol of blessing to my world. Make me a symbol of blessing to my world. Open your mouth and turn that to prayer. A symbol of blessing to my world. A symbol of blessing to my world. Bless me, Father. Bless me. And make me a symbol of blessing to my world. Hallelujah. 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 Can somebody pray that prayer very well? Ask God to bless you. Ask God to look what you think you have now. You call that one blessing. You have not seen anything yet. All the money you think you have is somebody's tithe. All the money you think you have that you have in your account, all the money, put them together, it is the tithe of somebody. So you have to cry for blessing. Father, in blessing, take me from this level and take me another level. Father, change my level in blessing. Father, change the level I am now in blessing. Father, change the level I am now. Take me to a higher level. 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 Hey, I know a higher level of blessing. 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 Lord, bless me, Father, and bless me and make me a real symbol of blessing to my world. If you can ask God for blessing, He will bless you. Thank you, Father. Prayer point number nine. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, announce my laughter, Isaac. Announce my laughter and give me my Isaac. Announce my laughter by giving me my Isaac. Announce my laughter, announce my laughter. Father, announce my laughter. Father, announce my laughter, announce my laughter, announce my this 21 days, announce my laughter. Father, this 21 days, announce my laughter, announce my laughter, announce my laughter. This 21 days, this 21 days, Father, announce my laughter, announce my laughter, announce my laughter, and give me my Isaac, announce my laughter, and give me my Isaac, announce my laughter, 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 Lord, announce my laughter, Lord, announce my laughter, Lord, this 21 days festival of favor, by your favor, oh God, announce my laughter, announce my laughter, announce my laughter, announce my laughter, announce my laughter by this 21 days festival of favor, by this 21 days festival of favor, oh God, announce my laughter, 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 oh God, announce my laughter in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. Somebody, God is announcing your laughter. God is announcing your laughter. God is announcing your laughter. And is giving you Isaac. Oh, God is announcing your laughter. Announce my laughter. Announce my laughter, Lord. Announce my laughter. By this 21 days festival. Festival of favor. Festival of favor. Father, announce my laughter. Father, announce my laughter. Father, announce my laughter. Father, announce my laughter. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. What a prayer point. That is prayer point number nine. Before we take the last prayer point, can we share this video now? Thank you, Jesus, Holy Ghost. We worship you. Announce my laughter, announce my laughter. Father, announce my laughter, announce my laughter. Bless me, O Lord, and bless me indeed. Make me a real symbol of one that is blessed in the world. Make me a real symbol of your blessing. Open your mouth and pray at the middle of this night in Africa and Nigeria and Europe. Now, let's share the video. 1 minute. 1 minute, 1 minute. Yes, break. Let's share the video. Yes. Share the video. Let's go. Share the video. Yes, share the video. Keep sharing. God is announcing your laughter. If you can share this video, God is going to announce your laughter, because by this video, somebody will get it and pray and get results. So God will announce your laughter. So I'm waiting for you to do the sharing. 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. Announce my laughter, Lord. Announce my laughter, Lord. Announce my laughter, Lord. Announce my laughter. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Akabusu karondo. Liga ba 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 ba. Yes, announce my laughter, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Sharing 1 minute to be able to reach out to others, because I didn't come online on time because of the bad network, so people could just come and maybe they have to go and sleep. I understand, but when you share it, you get it when they wake up. So share, let us go. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. May God announce your laughter. May God announce your laughter. May God announce your laughter. Come on, may God announce your laughter. May God bless you. His name is Jehovah Jireh, the God that provides. The God that provides. May He bless you. May He bless you. May He bless you and announce your laughter. 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 Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Prayer point number 10. Prayer point number 10. Jehovah Jireh, my provider, as I pray by your favor, may I never prefer anything to your love. Hallelujah. Valentine's Day. What a day. Look at the coincidence. Look at the last prayer point. May I never prefer anything to your love. Abba, Father, I want to pray this prayer because I am sold out to my God. I am dedicated to my God. I am giving to my God. Jehovah Jireh, God my provider, as I pray by your favor, may I never prefer anything to your love. 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 Abba, Father, my Father. Abba, Father, my Father. As I pray, Jehovah Jireh, by your favor, I pray, may I never prefer anything to your love. 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 May I respond to your love, my Father. May I respond to your love, Jehovah Jireh. May I respond to your love. 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 May I never prefer anything to your love. May I never prefer anything to your love. May I never prefer anything to your love. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. Thank you, Father. May I never prefer anything to your love. Abba, Father, my Father. Abba, Father, my Father. Abba, Father, my Father. As I raise my voice in prayer, by your favor, Lord, I pray, may I never prefer anything to your love. 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 Thank you, Father. May I never prefer anything to your love. 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 Open your mouth and fire prayer. Oh, what a way to end the prayer of today. Borders on love. May I never prefer anything to your love. May I never prefer anything to your love. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. 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 May I never prefer anything to your love, my God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. What a way. May I never prefer anything to your love. Because the love of God is sacrosanct. The love of God is the apex. God loves you personally. God loves you so much. He loves you. Even when you stray, He waits for you to come back. The Bible used the prodigal son and the father as a case study. It was the father that ran to the son. The father loved the son. And that the father represents God. It shows how God loves you. He loves you unconditionally. God loves me so dearly. God loves Father Alfred so dearly. Come on. May I never prefer anything to your love. Oh my God. May I never prefer anything to your love. Thank you, Father. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Oh Lord, open my lips and my mouth shall declare your praise. I prophesy on you. The grace of God is upon you. Therefore, you are favored. You are preferred. You are accepted. You are recommended. Yes, you are chosen. You are chosen. You are chosen. You are the favored child of God. You are the apple of His eyes. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy on you that the men and women of your generation shall favor you. The men and women of your generation, the men and women of your generation, they shall favor you. They shall favor you. You shall be favored before those that matter. You shall be favored before those that matter. What is scarce for others, favor shall deliver it to you. What is scarce? What is scarce? What is scarce for others, favor shall deliver it to you. Yes, you will not struggle through life. Hear me? You will not struggle through life. You will not struggle through life. For favor shall make a way for you. May favor make a way for you. May favor make a way for you. May favor make a way for you. I prophesy on you. You shall ascend greater heights by favor. You shall ascend greater heights by favor. You shall accomplish great things by favor. You shall be called to a greater position in life by favor. The grace of God shall make room for you, and favor shall establish you. I prophesy on you. The grace of God, the grace of God, the grace of God shall make room for you. And favor shall establish you. The favor that removes one from the dunghill to make him sit with princes shall locate you. Your name shall be called for favor. Favor shall send for you and shall have a change of story. Favor shall send for you this year. Favor shall send for you this week. This new week you enter, favor shall send for you. This new week will begin. This new week that we are ending this program, favor will send for you. Favor will call your name. You will have a change of story. I prophesy on you that you are favored. You are favored and you are favored. The favor of God shall command great wealth into your life. I prophesy on you. The favor of God shall command great wealth. The favor of God shall command great wealth. The favor of God shall command great wealth into your life. Men and women shall see you and declare that you are favored. Men and women shall see you and they shall declare that you are favored. The favor that removed David from the bush shall take you to your palace. Hallelujah. The favor that removed David from the bush shall take you to your palace. The favor that removed Joseph from the prison shall put you in charge. The favor that gave Joseph the robe of many colors shall decorate you. The favor that removed David from the lion's den shall promote you. I prophesy, favor shall promote you. Favor shall promote you. Favor in the name of Jesus. Favor shall promote you in the name of Jesus. I prophesy upon your life in the name of Jesus. You shall be favored before your boss. You shall be favored before your boss. You shall be favored before your boss. Where men plot to bring you down, the favor of God shall be the lifter of your head. Hear me? The favor of God shall be the lifter of your head. The favor of God shall be the lifter of your head. In the name of Jesus, your life shall be a surprise to many by the reason of favor. I prophesy. Hey. The news of your favor shall be spread abroad. The news of your favor shall be spread abroad. You will be a good You shall be a good reference point. You shall be a good reference point. Hear me. You shall be a good reference point of one that enjoy the favor of God. You shall be a good reference point. People want to make a reference. They will make a reference to you as one that enjoy the favor of God. I prophesy on you in the name of the Lord Jesus that you shall be a good example of the bearer of great things by the reason of favor. All your neighbors shall hear how wonderfully God has favored you, and they shall rejoice with you. I prophesy on you that protocol shall be broken for your favor. Protocol shall be suspended for your favor. Protocol shall be set aside for your favor. Where others are rejected and torn down, the favor of God shall give you an open door. The favor of God shall give you an open door. By the favor of God, you shall be the stone which the builders rejected, that became the chief cornerstone. It shall be the works of the Lord and shall be marvelous in your eyes, in the eyes of many. The favor of God shall give you international connection, international connection, international connection. The favor of God shall give you international connection. Hallelujah. You shall be known both at home and abroad. I prophesy in the name of Jesus. The favor of God shall announce you to your helpers. The favor of God shall announce you to your helpers. The favor of God shall announce you to your helpers. By the reason of favor, heavily ordained helpers will not be scarce around you. By the reason of favor, heavily ordained helpers will not be scarce around you. The men and women that God will send into your life are locating you now by favor. Yes, by favor, you shall sit and decide issues with those that matter. By favor, you shall occupy higher position. My God shall surround your days with favor as with a shield. And somebody shout aloud, amen. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You are blessed and highly favored. The love of God is upon your life. The love of God is upon your life. The love of God, the favor of God. The favor of God is announcing you to your helpers. The favor of God is making your name great and is making your name a blessing. The favor of God is making your name a blessing. Hear me? The favor of God is making your name a blessing. A blessing, a blessing, a blessing. Bless me, O Lord, and bless me indeed, and enlarge my coast. Bless me, O Lord, and bless me indeed, and enlarge my coast. Bless me, O Lord, and bless me indeed, and enlarge my coast. Enlarge my coast. Enlarge my coast. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. It is well with you. It is well with all that concerns you. Oh, thank you, Jesus. You are blessed and highly favored. You are blessed and highly favored. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. Thank you, Ancient of Days. I want to release one blessing before I go. And it is simple. You have not shared this video enough. But as many as those that will share again now, I prophesy on you. This new week, that we just entered. This prophecy is not for everybody. It is for somebody that will click that share button and share this video. And I speak prophetically this last blessing, that prophetic word to you. I speak right now, prophetic blessing into your life as you step into this week. Good things shall come to you cheaply. Good things shall come to you cheaply. The blessing is not for everybody, it's for those that we share. Everybody cannot say amen except you. Good things shall come to you cheaply. If you have shared the message, receive it now. Hallelujah. Good things shall come to you cheaply. Thank you, Jesus. So shall it be. Thank you, Abba Father. Is well with you, Father. Alfred loves you dearly. Happy Valentine's celebration to everybody. Yes, I have mass later today, and I will be praying for you, praying for your family, praying for your household. Thank you, Jesus. And I want to thank you for the grace of stay that you have demonstrated up till now. We just have 1 week, for this program. So please persevere to the very end. Reach out to others. Reach out to those who are not here. Bring in more people. Share the link to people. And my God will bless you. Amen. My God will bless you. My God will bless you. My God will bless you. Later today, I'll be celebrating the Mass. And I'll be praying for you. Be sure that God will give you a testimony to tell. This is the time to bless the orphans, the ministry, and your man of God. And as you do that, you are going to get the blessing of a man of God and the blessing of a prophet. It is well with you. I will say good night to everybody because I need to quickly rest for the Mass of later today. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Stay blessed, everyone. Happy Valentine. I'll be waiting for my gift. I don't get a lot. God do it. So don't send all those flower. Hallelujah. It is well with you. Good night.